up? It's your boy, Mr. Man here, and today we're playing Restaurant Tycoon. So we pretty much know it basically is building up your own restaurant, pulling down tables, hiring workers, and everything. So, Do I want this? Nah, I probably don't want it. But yeah, let's get to it. Okay, I can select managers. I don't want to select no manager yet. Choose a design. I like this one. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm the waiter. I need more table though. So why I hired this guy for? Okay. Food is burning. Ah, what's up with this guy, bro? I feel like I hired him for no reason. He's a chef, right? Do I click on it? What's going on? $12 just for that. Mm-hmm. I guess I need it really just for free. No, I'm about to hire somebody random. I don't know. Yeah, done. Kiss meal. Let's do a kiss meal thing. Look who they are. Who are here? Okay, let's just continue what we got. Yeah, but we got a single seat right here for you. Dude, why this guy not kicking? Why I got to kick? We're taking over and cooking. That don't sound right. Ooh, burn. All right, now he cooking. Right, now you want to cook? Oh, what? Let's try to. I don't know what happened there. That never would have happened to me playing Roblox, but I guess I got disconnected. Better be cooking that dead, bro. It's about time. Cheeseburger for the kid. Let me get this guy over here. There we go. Thank you. I should be able to put down another. I'm gonna wait for 40 to finish off that thing. Yeah. To make it match. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get it to this guy. We got more people. Now I can put one right here. He ate by himself, so he just gave me $6. Okay. Guess I'm not clicking them. Oh, okay. Shit, they're making on this one where it's really hard to make some money, to be honest. But it's okay though. I only got a 1-star. But it's cool though. He over there cutting up the tomatoes and everything. So yeah, this one will definitely gonna take some time. Get a table for these people. There's gonna be some more people coming in pretty soon. Go ahead, clear this table. That's what we're going for, the onion rings. Get these people a table. Come out here. She want the new onion rings. Alright, so who you want? You want the onion ring like your girlfriend over here? That's what you want? Can't do perfect to these people out here. Where that onion is at, bro? It's 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm still over here working. Alright, there we go, the onions. Okay. So let's see how much the onion ring is, if the price went up with them. It should have, I don't know. So the older the usual. And I got $12, so I should get more than $12. And more people gonna come before they die. No, maybe, yes, no, yeah. The odor again? Okay. Man, y'all like the food here, huh? Oh yeah, we got somebody here. Okay. Alright, get this. So that definitely should pay me more when they leave. Okay, so now we're waiting for the kids' meal and the other burger. Alright, now with the kids' meal. Did I take that order out here? I think I did. How much y'all gonna pay me? $18, I guess. Got some money ring for the people out here. Alright, he wants some money ring. But go ahead, like, and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see y'all in the next video. At least I went up a point. Peace.